I walked up behind him and said, "Michael, what are you doing in this store?" He turned to me and said, "Marlon, how did you know it was me?" I told him, "You're my brother. I can spot you anywhere, regardless of your makeup. I know your walk, I know your body language, and those shoes did not help."
Christmas night. past, I've gone from where is he to here he is again.
Fame, fortune, they're all illusions. All illusions. All illusions.
When the Jackson family and Randy Phillips asked Ken Ehrlich and I to help put together this memorial, we knew we had to do it here. We knew we had to invite the world to join us here, Michael's house. We were here. We were right here. A little less than a week ago. And Michael was with us.